3. Okay. Should be recording. I can just trim this up, right? Okay. Yeah, I'll just trim it when I... No. And then... Dude. So now... Should be on display. No, that. There we go. Okay. Then I can just kind of trim this up a bit. 3, 2, 1. Okay. What's going on, guys? Josh here from Monkey King Games. Today, we're reacting to TikTok memes, because TikTok's... Yeah. But yeah, today we're going to be reacting to TikTok memes. This is on my laptop. I did get OBS, and I'm recording it. I tried streaming it. I don't know if y'all, if anybody heard that or saw that, but I did try and stream it, and it didn't work out so well. So, I am here to record this. So, here we go. I already have TikTok. Oh, and if y'all want to go, like, follow me on TikTok, it's Monkey King Games. Same thing as my YouTube, so go follow me.
What's an alcoholic?
Well, son, you see those four trees over there? An alcoholic would see 8.
There's only 2.
That one, okay, I'm just.
I didn't ask to be born Latina. No más tuve suerte.
Isn't Lele Pons just like a meme now? Like, honestly, because what is up with her? I know I'm probably going to get all that shit in the comments for this, but like, Lily Pons is just some Instagram model. That's what I see. So.
Oh, what's up, man? How you doing? It's been a while. Yeah, it's good to see you again. Yeah, that guy? Sorry, dude. That's my mentally challenged brother. Dude, stop.
Wow. Ugh. That was a really... That transition... Okay. As I'm trying to get into film, and I'm taking film classes, that transition spoke to me. Like, I love smooth transitions, natural transitions. I love them. Like, it's just... Oh, I cream my pants every time.
Hey, yo, Karen check.
So what would you say is your biggest strength?
Okay, I didn't get that one. Nope, I didn't get it. So.
Honest. And your biggest weakness? I am a massive liar.
I've been in the heels fucking dope.
Oh! Not gonna lie, that got me. That seriously got me. I thought it was a chick. I'm like, I don't know if I should be showing this.
You got the job, sir. You're hired.
Yes. Thank you.
No problem. Just one last thing. Can you sign this waiver over here?
Yeah.
Sign in, let's go. Put your name. Why does it take you guys so long? Who put your mom? Take it down.
Oof.
Somebody who needs a milk. Bitch, don't ask me who I be on. I'm just trying to hit it with my Gucci on. Netflix and chill, put this movie on.
All I gotta do is put my mind to this shit.
Goddamn.
Cancel out my ex, I put a line through that bitch.
Oh, that freaking PewDiePie T-Series battle is still going on. Why is that still a thing? Who cares? Like, so what? Honestly, sub to people not too serious. You can go suck my dick. Savage, bro.
Why are women willing to go on the Maury show for DNA test results? I don't understand. Like, if the guy agrees, basically proves she's such a hoe, it's possible he's not the father.
You are not the father. She's a hoe. You are the father.
Okay, well, she's still a hoe. The baby's mine, but she fucked like three other guys.
Oof. Dude, that's just, hold up, I need to, that is just racist. That is straight up racist. And sexist. I love talkies, and I'm a white male, never mind, I'm not gonna get racist shit in the comments, never mind that. Honestly, though, like, Instagram models are annoying. Like, don't get me wrong, like, if I see one, I'm like, But, they just annoying, yo. Like, they're actually just straight up annoying. Oh my god. Okay, I just need to what is going on with that? What? Dude, the struggle is real. So my ex just texted me and said she still loves me and misses me. What the hell, are you serious? Yeah, I don't know what to say though. What should I say?
Say this is why I broke up with you. Always texting your fucking exes. Holy shit, you're a genius. Oh my god. What have I done to you?
This isn't hell. It looks exactly like my room.
Oh no.
Please make it stop.
Oh lord.
Where we landed? I need a gun. I need a gun now. Mozambique, yeah. I need a gun. Mozambique, yeah. You know what? I'm just gonna melee. Fuck it.
I'm literally hungry, oof, like all the time.
What's down, Tatiana? What's down?
Oh, this is my metal straw. Save the turtles. I listen to Tame Impala. You've probably never even heard of them. Emma Chamberlain?
Solve for x. X plus 2 equals 3. Well, that's easy. Plus 2 equals 3. X must equal 1. Does x equal y? Wait, there's no y. So no. Why does x equal y?
There's no y. Do you care to pay your respects?
Holy crap! You are creepy as shit, sneaking up on me wearing that collar with that freaky ass smile.
I'm just gonna say I'm a very big fan of The Walking Dead. I love The Walking Dead. I'm not caught up though, which is sad because I never watch it anymore. I'm still not caught up on fucking Game of Thrones either, which is sad. I also have to work in a few hours, which sucks. But anyway. Nope.
I stuck up for you. Against Paige, against Spencer, against everyone. I wasted so much time on you. Let me tell you how I come through with the 1-2, kicking shit like kung fu. Treat a bad bitch like she average. I'm a savage, no hoe, what you want to do. I'm about.
Hey, guess what? I want to trace it.
Oof.
Spyro.
You're Spyro, bro. Too late, I'm already Spyro. Yo, wait. That's fake? Hold up. Let me just go back. I know, I'm going back frame by frame because I don't want to miss it. If that's... How was that fake? How was that fake? That looks so real.
When girls cheat, it's way worse because girls don't even like sex.
Oh.
Well, why aren't we doing it now?
Because I don't like
it. Got that chop, got that steak, bitch, I'm Japanese. Ramen noodles on my dick when I'm clapping cheeks. Going stupid in the whip because I cannot see. Try to bring your dog, then you better bring that cutlery. Get into the chips, honey, blue like the lime.
You probably didn't. There is a switch on every single paddle fan that reverses the direction of the rotation. One is to push hot air down, and the other one is to pull hot air up. Usually it's located right where the light would be.
What? Okay, I'm gonna look at that later, but... Jeez. What an aim. Yeah, I was gonna say, why? Okay, why? What sound does I will look exactly like that? Oh no. Kids who get their parents into this are either A, super, not like super, like heroes, or like superheroes, or something supernatural. Any cats? Oof. Okay, you know what? I'm done. This is extremely bad. So yeah, I'm just gonna end it here, y'all. Thank you so much for watching. We only got 3/4 of the way through it. 2/3, whatever. But I've had enough. That is just enough TikTok for me today. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Peace out, yo.